Welcome to another big time edition of the HSGT Roundup. And you can't be big time without some Big 8 volleyball action. All the teams still chasing king in league play. First up, we go to Norco, the Cougars hosting Riverside Poly, and this was a hard fought match. Norco's Cassandra Rushlow powers a kill off the Poly block of Alyssa Droxlin and Samantha Straley. But every point was hard fought in this match. Poly's Salil Smith on the attack, and Smith puts the ball down with an assist from Droxlin. Still in the first game, an epic battle with Poly leading 23-21. Both teams exchanging shots at each other. Let's step back and check it out. Here we go. Finally, Droxlin sets up Skylar Allen for the kill, and Poly would go on to win game one. So now we fast forward to game two, and Norco's Rushlow with the kill to cut into Poly's lead, but it was just too much Poly Bears tonight. Again, Droxlin to Allen for another kill. Poly would win game two, and they go on to win the match 25-21, 25-23, and 25-17. Poly is 4-2 in the Big 8 as Norco falls to 2-3. And how did first place King do? Well, they blanked Roosevelt in three straight. Kalei Greeley leading away with 11 kills, so King is now 11-1 on the season, a perfect 6-0 in the Big 8. From the Sun Belt League, it's Elsinore over Lakeside in three straight, 25-7, 25-18, and 25-21. Now we move to the Citrus Belt League. Redlands taking on Redlands East Valley, in-town rivals. First game, Redlands Sabina Girard to Claire Girard. They got the point for the Terriers, but later in the first, Peyton Moyles for the Wildcats to Cassandra Morgan. That's the point there. Then later in the first, Abby Volkommer to Moyles to Alyssa Mason. You can't stop it. Rev takes the first game 25-20. Redlands football coach Jim Walker in the stands. Can't believe his eyes. Come on, Terriers. Battle back. In the second, the Terriers' Tori Burke back to serve Moyles to Mason, a little M&M action, and they've got another point. And then it's Moyles to Sasha Dominique. And Rev also takes game two, this time by a score of 25-16. Now to the third, Burke back to serve again for the Terriers. Kaylee Hagee, the bump, Moyles to Mason. She had 16 kills in the match against Redlands. And then it's Moyles to Hannah Logan later in the third, and Rev goes on for a three-game sweep, 25-20, 25-16, and 25-19. Let's keep it at Redlands East Valley. We'll jump in the pool. The Wildcats and Terriers battling in boys water polo. Picture-perfect conditions for this one, a little rain and some music in the air, but I need a little more cowbell in this one. Fourth quarter, it's Nick Capozzo to Garrett Batten. He's got the goal for Rev, and that makes it 12-5, Wildcats. Still in the fourth quarter. Could the Terriers keep it close and knock off the CBL frontrunners? Kevin Womack sizing up the penalty shot. Nails it for Rev. You know, Cats normally don't like water, but these guys love it, and they're doing very well. One more Womack goal. He had 8 in the match, and Rev rolls 15-8. The Wildcats are 11-1 on the season, a perfect 5-0 in the Citrus Belt League. And be sure to upload your videos of high school sports at the HS Game Time website. And we're also on Facebook, so give us a like. We'll be friends. I'm Pep Fernandez for the HSGT Roundup.